Let me go. Get in there right now. Go. But you can't do this to me. Of course I can. But can I have some of that watermelon? What, this? Of course not. Your lunch will come soon. And it's not going to be some tasty, yummy watermelon. That's for sure. Gotta get out of here somehow. But how? I'm gonna get that Savannah girl. I know I will one day. One day, I'll get that girl. You know I will. sir? Yes? Do you know where the... is? That way, I think. Thank you. The what? I don't know. Alright guys, it's in through this way. Savannah, come on. Well, do we have to go over there? Well, I'm afraid so, darling. But why? Well, darling, it's just that nobody will claim you. But what about you? Oh, sweetie, you don't understand. I have 4 little kittens waiting back at home for me. But I'm sorry, sweet pea. I just can't. Excuse me, ma'am? Yes, you must be Savannah. Please, take a seat. Yes, I'm Savannah, ma'am. And where are you from? Savannah, Georgia, ma'am.
Oh. Well, I guess that explains your name.
Yes, ma'am. Anyways, we're here to put Savannah in foster care.
What? What?
Foster care? But... Dear, it's only the best for you. No one is offering, and you can't live alone.
Sure I can. I've been doing it for 13 years now.
It's not like that, my dear.
You would be better here with your school and kids. Yes, I'm sure you'll just love it here. All right. You already have the papers, don't you?
Of course I do. And what is your name exactly?
Oh, my name is Cleopatra, but you can just call me Mrs. Patra.
Well, that's pretty easy to remember, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess.
Well, I best be going now.
No, Raspberry, you can't go now. Please, you can't. Don't.
Goodbye, Savannah. And I hope you have a nice time here.
Oh boy.
So, who's this?
Oh, this is Buggie, my most loyal, trustworthy friend.
Well, he has to go.
Wait, what? What?
Oh no, he can't stay here because some of the little girls and boys here, they are allergic to, whatever he is. And besides, don't worry about him. He can go to the animal shelter. I'm sure he'll find a nice home there.
No. No.
I'll give you a minute to say goodbye.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
No!
Oh, Buggie, don't be a baby.
I'm gonna miss you, Buggie. I'm gonna miss you, dear Savannah.
All right, enough of this crying. Come on, you're going with me.
No, Savannah! Buggie! Let go of me! Stop wriggling!
Oh, you must be Savannah, the new kid here. Follow me, I'll go show you the other kids and where you're going to sleep tonight.
If I lay here